752 divided by 8. 7 is less, therefore next. 75 is not less, therefore with 75. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 75 but not greater. 8 multiply by 9. 72 is not greater. Okay, subtract 75 minus 72, 3. Next, 32. 8 multiplied by 5 is 40, is greater. Multiply by 4, 32 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 752 divided by 8 is here.